How to Draw Comics the Marvel Way.
A neat little video based off the 1978 book of the same name. The problem is the original VHS came out in 1988, a full 10 years after the book, and just as talents like Toddy and Rob and Jim Lee were ascending to Marvel's major books, so to a kid like I was, the art looks very old-timey. They should have called it How to Draw Your Older Brother's Comics That You're Not Allowed to Touch, But That You Sift Through When He and His Friends Are Out Back Smoking Weed, The Marvel Way.